Hallo en welkom bij nog een week van Lekker Paparazzi. Sit terug vanavond, sit achter oor, kryf jou iets om te drinken, iets om te eten. En kyk vir die volgende half uur saam met ons en ons bring vir jou die lekkerste nuus in die entertainment wereld. Ons gesels vanavond ietsie oor Celine Dion en ons is ook bij de Estée Lauder se Black and Platinum funksie geweest, waar ons lekker met hulle allemaal gesels het, baie baie stylvolle funksie en ons wijst het alles vanavond vir jou hier net op Paparazzi. So sit vast, hier gaan ons. Het lijkt mij elke week hier op Paparazzi vertel ons veel van iemand wat voor die kansel geëindig het. En hierdie week is het die blauwbil heel achter zijn kusne wat getrouwd is. Hij is getrouwd met die mooie Tasneem wat ons ook onlangs gezien het in 7de Laan. Maar zij is ook aan die alledaagse leven meer in die financiële bedrijf. Zoals we zijn, sê baie geluk. Het is volgens ongelooflijk lekker om te weten dat Afrikaanse radio so ongelooflijk goed doen in Zuid-Afrika. Die program Die Eie Keuse wat RSG aanbied saterdag aan 8 uur, wat bietjie meer licht klassieke muziek aanbied, is al 65 jaar oud. Mens kan nie geloof dat die radioprogram so oud is nie. Tans is die aanbieder Willem Pelser, maar die eerste program is uitgesaai 20 Oktober 1945 en Kosie Jooste was achter die microfoon destijds geweest. En ek wonder of daar van julle is wat nog van die heel eerste opnames kan onthou. En as daar van julle is wat het nog kon oorleef het saam met die program, stuur bietjie vir ons 'n e-pos en vertel ons daarvan. Ons sal graag meer wil weet hier op Paparazzi. Baie geluk RSG met die program Die Eie Keuse, 65 jaar oud. Het is ongelooflijk lekker om te weten dat Zuid-Afrikaanse kunstenaars so ongelooflijk goed doen. Irma Stern is baie bekend van olieskilderye en onlangs in Kaapstad by die Wynyard Hotel is een van haar skilderye opgeveil vir meer as 13 miljoen rand. Die van julle wat die kunstaanhangers is, sal weet daarvan dat Irma Stern een van Zuid-Afrika's groot uitverkoopprodukte is. Na baie lang stilte en hartseer tyd in die lewe van Mientjie van 'n Westhuizen het sy weer liefde gevind. En dit was gewoonlik in die arms van cricketspelers en so, maar hierdie keer gaan ons Mientjie langs die rugbyveld aantref. Sy het liefde gevind in die arms van Aaron Joubert, een rugbyspeler wat tans vir 'n Londense klub speel. En as mense wonder of sy nou gaan Pasella los en Londen toe trek, nee, Mientjie bly aan as Pasella aanbieder. Elke jong meisie se droom is om 'n supermodel te word. En dit het ook altyd 'n negatiewe konnotasie soms dan, want hulle word aangemoedig om verskriklik vir hulle uit te honger, want jy moet omtrent 'n sekere lengte wees, in 'n sekere gewig wees, soos ons voormalige mejuffrou Suid-Afrika Cindy Nel vertel in haar nuwe boek wat sy geskryf het. Want sy was op die rand van bulimia en anorexia en sy wil meisies waarsku daarteen. So kry Cindy Nel se boek oor alles wat jy wil weet wat die modelwêreld aangaan. Die van julle wat maandag die lig in opgekyk het, sou gesien het dat daar 'n groot kring om die son was. Nou, Paparazzi se kameras is natuurlik oral en ons het dit afgeneem. Party mense het gedink dis die einde van die wêreld, ander het gewonder wat gaan nou gebeur, maar hulle verneem dat dit slegs ijskristalle is wat baie hoog op is in die lig. Die Kanadese superster Celine Dion, wat bekend is vir groot treffers reg oor die wêreld, het onlangs 'n tweeling gekry wat vir ons so interessant is. Sy het die een Eddie genoem en die ander een het sy nou Nelson Mandela genoem, deur hom Nelson te noem. Soos lekker dat Celine Dion ook so bietjie Suid-Afrikaanse wortels in haar familie insleep. Baie geluk en voorspoed met haar tweeling. Mevrou Suid-Afrika Nicole Flint het onlangs deelgeneem in Mevrou Wêreld. Sy het ongelukkig nie onder die top 3 geëindig nie, maar is lekker om te weet dat sy saam met 82 ander meegeding het aan hierdie groot internasionale kompetisie. Baie geluk Nicole. Dit is vir Paparazzi verskriklik lekker om ook saam met die glansmense uit te hang en vir 'n bietjie van die glits en die glamour te wys van hierdie bedryf. En ons was onlangs by die Estée Lauder se bekendstelling van 'n nuwe produk Renutrive. Hulle het dit aangebied saam met Destiny Magazine en is aangebied by die Winston Hotel in Melrose Arch. By hierdie Black and Platinum funksie van Estée Lauder het Joe gesels met die uitvoerende bemarkingsbestuurder van Destiny Brands. Hier is Joe en hy gesels met haar.
Kinsani, welcome to Paparazzi.
Thank you.
Please tell me, why did Destiny Magazine choose to have this event tonight?
We, for a long time, have had a very good working relationship with Estée Lauder from the beginning of Destiny Magazine 3 years ago. And tonight was a culmination of that relationship with Estée Lauder, deciding that for the launch of the Estée Lauder Renutrive range, to have us as a partner, for us to have a few of the ladies who've supported us since the launch of Destiny come together and have a beautiful dinner.
And how did you decide on your very, very fabulous guest list?
These are ladies who represent and embody the Destiny brand, and ladies that we have worked with as well. They are leading South African personalities as well as you know, the cream of the crop when it comes to South African business. So, and we're very pleased to have them here with us tonight.
And what exactly do you do at Destiny?
I'm a marketing executive on all Ndala Media brands, which included Destiny Man, DestinyMan.com, and Destiny Connect.
What would you say is the trend for summer? What do we need to have in our cupboard?
I think everyone has to have a bit of denim. You need good denim jeans, you need a denim dress, and a denim shirt. I think if you have those, for me, you're set for this summer.
So denim is the trend?
Denim's the trend.
Awesome. Kintani, yeah. Thank you very much for joining us on Paparazzi.
You're welcome.
Jou gesels met Unati, wat 'n radioaanbieder is op Metro FM.
Unati, welcome to Top TV and to Paparazzi.
Thank you so much for having me.
You're obviously a very famous radio presenter and singer. Please tell us, how did you get involved with Destiny and with Estee Lauder?
It's been such a beautiful synergy. Destiny has always shown so much love to me, the team that I work with, and obviously to my music career as well. And Estee Lauder, I've had a relationship with the mothership for many, many years, be it through MAC, be it through La Mer, and obviously now through the new launch. So it's just been an incredible relationship that we've shared for many, many years. And I'm glad I was, you know, invited here tonight, and they deemed me worthy to be here tonight.
And tell us about your drive show on Metro FM.
Crazy. Absolutely crazy. Our aim is to make you forget about your perils. You're driving home from work, your boss gave you a hard time, you had a flat tire, your debit orders have gone through. So our aim is basically to make you forget about all your perils, laugh at us, and just get home and be in a better mood than you did when you got into your car.
Oh, great. I think we all need that, definitely.
Thank you.
And of course, you look absolutely fabulous
tonight
with your leather dress. Tell us about it.
Thank you. Well, the skirt is older than I am. It's a skirt that I pull out every time I need a bit more confidence. My mom owned the skirt until I stole it from her. It's actually 34 years old, the skirt. And this top was made for me by my designer, Sanda Magibi. And black classic heels by Christian Louboutin.
So. Oh, Louboutin.
Thank you.
Lovely.
I strive for classic items.
Oh, definitely.
Classic items, yeah.
And what would you say is the quintessential thing that we need in our cupboards for summer?
I'm a tomboy at heart, hey. I clean up very well, so I'd say your typical classical wife beater white vest or a black one, and a great pair of denims. I think denims can never go out of fashion; they're always classic. And rather, maybe instead of going for the rough, heavy ones, experiment with different colors, experiment with different weights of denim, and maybe have a light denim skirt as opposed to just a heavy one. But yeah, definitely the vests, the wife beater vests, I'd say.
Vest and denim.
Yeah.
And accessories.
Oh, accessories. I'd say pearls are coming back. I'd say embellish the neck, ladies. Embellish the arms as well. And make sure that your nails are always taken care of.
Yes, definitely.
Always, always.
Fabulous. Thank you very much for your advice.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Thanks. Mwah.
Nou is het eerst tijd voor de vinnige advertentiebreek. Nee, wij gaan nie, ons is nou terug. Jy is weer terug hier by Paparazzi. Nou het Jou gesels met Ingrid. Sy is die editorial and beauty editor van Destiny Magazine.
Ingrid, you are the editorial and beauty editor for Destiny Magazine.
Yes.
Please tell us, what is the most important thing to do this summer to have great skin?
Moisturize, first of all. And secondly, you've got to choose a foundation that is perfect for your skin type and your skin tone. So something that's going to not necessarily cover up and enhance what you've actually got.
How do you get that? Do you just try out a lot of products or?
The best thing to do is actually to go into counter and just try a whole lot of different shades and types for your skin type. And yes, it's practicing. You don't put it on your wrist, you don't put it there, you actually put it on your face. And the best thing to do is to sit with a consultant and choose a tone that's actually perfectly matched to your skin type. If you put it on and it disappears, it's right. If you can actually see it, it's wrong.
It's wrong.
Yeah.
And you obviously attend a lot of photo shoot and fashion shows. What is your one beauty tip that you could share with us?
Treatments, regular facials, caring for your skin. and sunscreen. In this country, no matter what your skin tone, you've got to wear sunscreen on a daily basis. And other than that, a bit of mascara and some lip gloss and you're good to go.
So less is more, you would say?
Definitely. Yeah. Definitely less is more.
Thank you very much for joining us on Paparazzi and sharing those beauty tips.
Thank you.
Dit was ook lekker om by hierdie ongelooflike funksie vir Louise Kawe raak te loop. Jout met haar gesels. Sy is 'n bekende sanger en ook deesdae juwelierontwerper.
Louise, welcome to Paparazzi.
Thank you.
And of course the Destiny magazine event tonight. You look absolutely amazing. Please tell me about your dress. You always look so good.
Oh, thank you. Well, this is a last minute decision. It's a Forever New, which is an Australian brand, and I usually only wear South African, but I just got back from Durban and I grabbed something in my closet and this was it, and apparently navy is where it's happening, so it's a Forever New and Jingle and Chimes kind of get up.
Jingle and Chimes, very exciting project that you're doing. Please tell me more about it.
Well, it's 2 years old now and we're in quite a few of the top boutiques and American Swiss, as well as my online shop, and it is finally now starting to really boom. And it's what I designed for myself, which I then make available to fans. And it's everything that I would wear for a live performance. And it has to be freshwater pearls or gems, gemstones and metals. So it's either sterling silver or white gold or gold. And the point of this whole expression for me was to allow women 25 years and up to have access to the real thing without breaking the bank, because we all have bonds to pay.
Yes.
And my target market is myself and my peers. So it's hardworking, self-made women that are happy to spend on the real thing, but they also have other things they have to budget for in a month.
Fantastic, Louise. Thank you very much for joining us on Paparazzi.
Such a pleasure.
Dit was ook lekker om die mense van Estée Lauder raak te loop. En hier het jou gesels met Lulu Ndelo, wat die kommunikasiebestuurder is van Estée Lauder.
Lulu, welcome to Paparazzi and ASTV.
Thank you. Thank you for having me on Paparazzi. I'm glad you guys were here.
Absolutely. It was such a fabulous event.
Fabulous.
Please tell me, why did you guys decide to have an event like this and team up with Destiny Magazine?
Well, first and foremost, primarily, we were really launching our baby, which is Renutriv, one of our products at Estee Lauder, which is a luxury, really luxury brand within our, you know, group as a whole, as Estee Lauder. And we just wanted to introduce it to a couple of women in Johannesburg and let them feel, taste, touch the beautiful Renutriv product that we have.
Yes.
We decided to team up with Destiny because we really celebrate a powerful woman, a woman. We celebrate a beautiful woman, a stylish woman, a woman who's an entrepreneur, a woman who's in business, a woman who's celebrating her career, but her femininity at the same time. We're all about making women beautiful, as Mrs. Estée Lauder always said, that every woman is beautiful. And we find it very unique and very exciting to see beautiful women who maintain their beauty and also push boundaries in the business and career environments.
And for the normal lady at home, how do we not invite you to this exclusive party?
Well, we also kept a database. We keep a database of all our clients that come to our Estee Lauder counters. So some of them were also obviously chosen to this exclusive event. But there's more events like this to come. So as we keep our database, we always rotate the ladies that we invite. The more you come to our counter, the more we develop a relationship with you. We analyze your skin. We get to know about your likes, you know, what your skin needs, what you want, etc., etc. So we get to, you know, have a personal relationship, which is what we call the high touch of Estee Lauder, because at Estee Lauder it's all about touching someone.
Oh, awesome. That's
you try
nice.
The product, we get to know you.
Yes, yeah.
And then we have a relationship.
And what is your one fashion and beauty tip for summer?
Oh, it's definitely red, as you can see.
Absolutely.
Hey? But I cannot talk about fashion and beauty without talking about the importance of looking after your skin. As you know, skincare is one of our biggest pillars as well at Estee Lauder. And we always say that, ladies, look after your skin. So, you know, coming into summer, take care of your skin, protect yourself from the sun, repair with our products that you'll find at our counters, protect yourself. And after that, then put on your foundation, put on your color, put on your red lips and strut yourself with those beautiful shoes. But it all begins inside, in your skin, and then the outside. stuff.
Thank you very much for joining us on Paparazzi and sharing your advice with us.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
Ons gaan gauw weer vinnig advertensiebreek toe. Sien julle nou.
Hi, I'm Louise Carver and you're watching Paparazzi.
Welkom terug bij Paparazzi. Lindiwe, wat die dochter is van die bekende Felicia wat ons op SABC 3 gesien het met haar eie talkshow, was ook bij hierdie funksie geweest. Sy het bietjie opgetree en gesing en sy het ook vir ons vertel dat hulle deesdae in New York bly.
Obviously saw your performance, which was incredibly beautiful.
Thank you.
Tell me, what can we expect from Lindiwe this year and next year?
First of all, my single, Man Made Moon, will be coming out the beginning of December. It's a fusion of electronic rock and soul music. And my CD will come out next year, my debut album. And as far as live performance, I definitely think it's a bit of theater, very much performance art. I grew up watching musicals and fell in love with people like Liza Minnelli. And for me, it's very important to give a performance, not just stand behind the mic and sing. So I'm very inspired by the theater. So you'll always get some type of theatrical element in my shows.
And please tell me, you're obviously a very fashionable lady. What is your one fashion trend for the summer?
Leather shorts. Definitely. Vintage leather shorts. Think like high-waisted vintage leather shorts. Headpieces. I'm very inspired by headpieces, so you'll see me very much with that bohemian look as well. And that's kind of my personality. It's a fusion of kind of very ladylike and then that very hard rock, you know, hard rock lady as well. So maybe that's where the leather shorts comes in, and
absolutely,
then the beautiful dainty headpieces as well.
To make it more feminine, of course.
Yes.
And then accessories, what would you like to wear?
My favorite two designers are Philippa Green and Ida Ilse from Cape Town. So they always, like, this is Philippa Green, and Ida does all of my headpieces as well. So anything very bold and out there is very much me. I've actually just won a style award, most stylish performer for the SA Style Award. So I'll be performing again in Joburg on November 20th. And then we'll be doing a lot more other shows to launch the debut single as well in December. Just stay tuned to my website, lindiwesuttle.com.
Cool, awesome. Lindiwe, thank you very much for joining us here
on
Paparazzi.
Thank you.
Soos jy kan sien, is ons vrouens in Suid-Afrika ook gesteld op wat hulle aantrek en hoe hulle velle lyk. Die Estée Lauder en Destiny Magazine se event was definitief een van die mees stylvolle events wat ons nog bygewoon het. Cheers op julle vrouens.
Verlede maandag was het weer tyd vir die jaarlikse vonk musiektoekennings. En Paparazzi se offisiële fotograwe was daar gewees. Ons gaan vir julle 'n bietjie foto's wys vanaand. Ons wil baie geluk sê vir Bobby van die Jaarsveld. Hy het toekenning gekry vir die beste liedjie van die jaar, beste liedjie skrywer vir oorspronklike liedjie. Hy het ook die beste solo manlike kunstenaar prys gekry en natuurlik ook die album van die jaar. Bobby, baie geluk. Die Madde van Eden het weggestap met die prys vir die beste groepalbum met 'n album getiteld Dekade. Leanie May en Jay het onlangs een muziekvideo opgeneem, Toe Stop My Hart. Hulle het weggestap met die prijs vir die beste muziekvideo. En die man wat met die prijs weggestap het vir die meeste albums verkoop in Suid-Afrika hierdie jaar, is niemand anders, is Bok van Blerk. En vir levenslange bydra tot Afrikaanse muziek, wie dan anders as ons geliefde Sonja Herald. Rapport het die toekenning gegeef vir die mees gewildste kunstenaar, wie anders? Joanita Du Plessis. Die lekker deel van die Afrikaanse muziekbedrijf is dat daar so baie verskillende genres is en Snotkop het weggestap met die beste uitheemse liedjie. Die beste vrouwelike kunstenaar, wie anders as Nea Nel. Rudy en Corilla het weggestap met die toekenning vir beste nuweling en die beste groep. Baie geluk julle twee. Die toekenning vir die beste DVD vir solo kunstenaar het gegaan aan Joanita Du Plessis met 10 jaar platinum. dan was daar ook een toekenning voor de beste groep DVD. Dit het gegaan aan Nianel en Dowsy. Dat was een toekenning voor die gewildste album, wie anders als ons Baby Chocolates man Gerard Stein. In die geestelike afdeling het die beste album gegaan aan Retief Berger.
Op die 12 November kan jy deel wees van een geskiedkundige Bon Jovi concert, wat slechts in 14 New Metro cinemas vertoon gaan word. Besoek gerust www.newmetro.co.za vir meer informatie. Tot en met die einde December kan jy Girl Talk 007 gaan kyk by die Soundstage in Midrand. Lion King the Musical kan in volwijs by die Lit Theatro gesien word tot einde December. By die Grand Daddy Hotel in Kaapstad kan jy die Daddy Bloom Flower Festival gaan uitkyk van die 10de tot die 14de November. Morgen in Rademeyers in Moreletta Park kan jy die Green Market gaan bywoon. Jy kan morgen ook die 6de November 'n draai gaan maak by Hilfax Market vir 'n bietjie live entertainment of jy kan Brooklyn Theater gaan besoek vir theaterflaters. Mel Botes gee vir ons die 8de November 'n tribute vir Pink Floyd. Jy kan dit gaan kyk by die Banyard Theater in Menlo. Vir ons kykers in Kaapstad kan jy 'n draai gaan maak by Theater on the Bay waar jy Evita die musical kan gaan kyk vanaf die 8de November. Die Bolle Makisi fees vind plaas van die 8de tot die 13de November by die Breitenberg Theater ook in Kaapstad. Een van die gewildste rockbands in die wêreld, as 30 Seconds to Mars, kom ook Suid-Afrika toe. Hulle doen twee opvoerings, Kaapstad en Johannesburg, en jy kan gerus Kampio Tickets se website gaan besoek vir meer informatie.
Baie dankie Deidre. Wel, dit is al wat ons vir vanavond het, so ons hoop jy het lekker gekuier saam met ons hier op Paparazzi. Sien julle weer volgende week met nog lekker nuus wat in die entertainmentbedrijf aan die gang is. Stuur asseblief vir ons e-posse paparazzi@istv.co.za en gesels saam met ons. Maar die van julle wat op die Facebook is, kom gesels met ons op ons Facebookblad, skryf bietjie comments, stuur vir ons briewe. Dit is altyd lekker om van julle te hoor. Ons het ook baie foto's gekry van ons kykers, so baie baie dankie daarvoor. As jy 'n foto het saam met 'n bekende of iets interessant wat jy met ons wil deel hier op Paparazzi, wat ons dalk nie van weet nie, is dit lekker om van julle te hoor. Ons staan op 500 vriende al en as elkeen van julle net nog 'n vriend gaan nooi, staan ons volgende week op 1000. So deel saam met ons hierdie goal en dan sien ons julle volgende week vir nog Paparazzi. Onthou, ons bring die nuus en jy is die Paparazzi. Totsiens.